Do people recognize you now as the biggest puncher in the heavyweight division, Tyson?
I'm an old feather duster who can't break an egg.
Pillow fist is not the biggest, heaviest puncher.
Exactly. Old pillow fist here. Can't crack an egg. A feather duster. But you know, 6'9", 21 knockouts in 30 fights. Ain't so bad considering I've never really looked for knockouts in my career. I always look to use my boxing skill. But this, with this weight alone, technique, right, Shug? We can knock out anybody, can't we?
When
I jumped on the scales yesterday at 272 pounds, everyone thought, he's not come for a fight, he ain't come. He's underestimating Wilder, he's turned up for a payday. But tonight when I was in there, I felt like a beast. This is me weight, for sure.
Tyson, a round of applause for the new heavyweight champion. Thank you. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for helping make this a great, great event.
Yes, indeed. Oh, shit. Where'd the cord go? Did you feel a cord fall on you?
No.
Teal, did you drop this? Your earbuds? I got it.
Thank you.
Fury, can you pose for the crowd here? With the belt? Thank you.
Copy.
Probably with two of one of the guys that's walking around.
Okay, you see people get up. Yes, let Mikey get
up. Can I get one with sugar?
Go ahead. Yep, you got it. You got it, Mikey.
Sugar.
Teal.
Throw it on.
No, I got to throw it over.
Bob.
Good catch.
Screw all of you, I'm going to party now.
Tyson!
The end of it.